Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 8, Chapter 19, Text 22. Tripi karaman asantusto dvine vanya puryate navavarsa samayatena sapta dvipavarechaya. If I were not satisfied with the three bases of land, then surely I would not be satisfied even with the possessing one of the seven islands consisting of nine varsas. Even if I possess one island, I would hope to get others. So this is the... This is how this material consciousness works. So there's the karma, which is obsession or lust. We never satisfied. That's the nature of it. That's just nature of the material enjoyment. That it never fixes the happiness problem, no matter what you get. That it's never satisfied the soul. And then what happens? Then there's lobha. It is the greed. You want more and more. And also the tolerance increased. If you get some nice food, example, and then later you want more and more, because it's that same amount is not anymore satisfying. One has to increase the portion. Also what comes to the material happiness. So the Vamanadeva is here explaining that. Even if that wants to keep the life simple, because no matter how much one gets things, one wants to try to understand that they never make happy, they never satisfy the soul. Do you have the three paces of land or nine varsas? It doesn't matter, because it still doesn't make one happy. Only the connection to the Self and the Supreme makes one happy. Srimad Bhagavatam Gita.